That's where I have to go, but I just heard thunder in the distance, and it was actually raining in Trikala and Thessaloniki earlier today, and it hasn't rained here yet, so I imagine it's going to very soon. Also, I only have about an hour of daylight left. I'm not sure I want to go anywhere further and risk getting stuck in the dark. So I think it's safer to go back down and just leave this for tomorrow. Okay.